amazing. Which one did you shoot? The one. Okay, shooting guns is not for me at all.
Not you?
You love it?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I grew up shooting guns, so it's all just part of my culture.
That was.
A little bit different here.
That was more than a gun, though. That was out of control.
Yeah.
The first bullet, I was like, nah. It was so loud, and you could see it firing. Like, it had a.
Muzzle flash.
Going a back way at the moment because we don't have a number plate on the back Foreigners only pay $1. Okay.
Thank you. the only hill.
And if you can see a few metal lifts set up a little bit behind us, that's not really much of a hill.
It's pretty flat around these areas.
Yeah. So tonight we're heading back to our hotel. We'll probably have something to eat, and then Tom is very keen to have a few beers with us. He wanted to come to our rooftop bar. When we told him that it was quite small, he suggested another one at Lucky 11 Backpackers upstairs, large rooftop bar, where they have darts.
He wants to play beer pong with us, darts and pool.
And they have pool tables.
So, lucky we're a bit of a pool shark team. We might be getting set up again. We sort of walk into these traps. We're too friendly, I think.
We've come off pretty good so far. And I guess we're probably interrupting people's peace here at the temple now. So
they're all trying to pray, so we're gonna go.
Until later.
Yeah.
See you.
See you. Quite a big drop. See the temple? We've just got back to our hotel and we're out on our balcony. It is really, really hot here. It's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We're going to go upstairs to the top of the building, to the rooftop bar, and have a nice, relaxing, cooling drink. We don't have a pool this time, which sucks because it's really, really hot. But I think we'll live, won't we, Garth?
Yeah, we will. We'll just have to have a cold shower before and after. But a bit of construction going on behind us.
Yeah.
These boys have been hard at it on the day, on the roof all day. They've nearly got it all filling out. Very light gauge steel. Check it out.
Are there a few differences in the way they build here, Garth?
Just a few.
Looks like that house there just throws its rubbish out onto the roof of the. Is that it?
Yeah.
Of the wee place below it. I'm trying really hard not to drop the camera because there's a guy down there on a scooter and he probably wouldn't appreciate that. Gosh, that's pretty amazing. He's just swinging around up there. None of that metal roofing part was up this morning, so they've done all of that today. Pretty awesome. Alright, time for a drink.